time. Yeah, side by side, left to right, take it slow, yeah, baby, come on, do it just right. Three. Side by side, left to right, take it slow, animals. Yeah, baby, come on, do it just right. Making up one of the largest animal migrations on Earth. Hundreds of thousands of wildebeest. Zebra and antelope trace their annual journey from Serengeti National Park in Tanzania to the Mosse Mara in Kenya. Unpredictable weather caused by climate change has caused severe droughts and sporadic flooding in the Mara's fragile ecosystem, leaving wildebeest increasingly without places to feed. This condition not only reduces the number of animals migrating to Kenya, but also makes them stay longer. The time spent by migrating herds in the Mara has also fallen, sometimes to just a month and a half, compared with for months in the past. According to the research, wildebeest numbers have been reduced due to increasing human settlements, the construction of fences and livestock grazing, all of which prevent wildebeest from reaching grazing areas. Wildebeest show polygynous, one male mates with many females, and polygynous promiscuous mating systems, males and females breed with many females. The mating season lasts for 3 weeks, occurring right after the rainy season. The breeding season, also known as the rut, lasts 3 weeks and coincides with favorable climatic conditions, resulting in high fertilization rates. Optimal reproductive conditions occur immediately after the rainy season, when reindeer can feed on healthy, fertile grass. Although blue wildebeest can reproduce at 16 months of age, the average age of first reproduction is 28 months. The rut usually begins during the full moon, when screaming males form leks. Leading up to the rut, increased testosterone production stimulates sperm production, thereby increasing calling, herding, and fighting between males. Males do not sleep or eat when there are sexually active females around, and constantly mate or herd as many females as possible. When in close proximity to adult females, bachelors and territorial males serenade them with hums, howls, and croaks. Males compete for mates through direct physical contact, including sparring. Once a particular male gains access to mate, the female remains near her mate, and as long as she and her flock do not move, up to several dozen copulations can occur. During calving season, pregnant mothers, new mothers, groups of young separated from their mothers, and single males are separated into separate groups. Calving usually coincides with migration to more fertile land, which also reduces the risk of predation due to reduced predator numbers. Evidence suggests that blue wildebeest are polygynous and polygynous. During calving season, pregnant mothers, new mothers, groups of young are separated from their mothers, and single males are separated into separate groups. Calving usually coincides with migration to more fertile land, which also reduces the risk of predation due to reduced predator numbers.